on this episode of Crappie Kings Television. My friend, Jackie Wayne Vancleave from Hornbeek, Tennessee on Reelfoot Lake. There's a lot of legends on this lake. The man is a legend for crappie. You know, these guys are as intense as it gets, from their rods, reels, boats, you name it. The only uncontrollable element is lady luck.
That's a hog too. Guiding has really helped me out tournament fishing over the years because I have learned so many different techniques.
That's a pretty one. That's a good fish right there, folks.
Not that one. Oh man, what a hog! Come on.
Crappie is kind of a fragile piece of fish. Doesn't take long to cook. Say these are about ready.
Folks, that right there is disrespectful to the other fishermen.
Oh, you like that? I'm Carl Kalonka, and this is my job. Traveling across North America in search of the best crappie holes while hooking up with some legendary crappie fishermen and a host of colorful characters along the way. Visiting some distinctive destinations and having opportunity to sample some very unique culinary cuisine.